Then I spit what my reels is when I'm dead. Fuck the dumb shit, the blood flowing through my veins. Says only I defeats me. Whatever lies niggas telling, why don't even matter. The fatter I get, they still gon' underestimate. They still gon' hate, and I still can't wait. So many fraudulent niggas looking for something they can swing on. When you doing good, they wanna hang on. But when times take a turn for the worst, they look for niggas to blame for cracks and hoes in they game. Niggas who know it, keep on moving, keep on grinding, keep on flowing, and keep on finding ways to blaze the most potent sack that they can smoke. And hear doctors choke, begging for the long stroke. So all day I wanna kick it like this moment I enjoy. Do I gotta have a ticket, boy? This is a reality check.
Don't you know that we are next? No disrespect, just a reality check. Oh.
There's no logical explanation for this nonsense. Nonsense ain't nothing, that's why I don't mix with funny style square punk busters. I got a pressure button, haters love to push it, but I hope they prepared to receive bullets. Now one thing I was taught in life, mind your business, don't try to break up no fights, kill the witness. I can't count how many people die for snitching. You be hating if you badmouth me, cause I got good intentions. On a mission, insisting that somebody get socked out, cause sneaky suckers better watch out. Some of us wanna shake these snakes in the fire, but we push them in the corner. I'm gonna make these haters break out fast. King Lou coming through, we actually checking that ass.
Don't you know that we are next? No disrespect, just a reality check.
I know the shady and the crafty, low down and dirty, the unworthy and the nasty. The hood rats, the dirt rocks, and the doulos. Niggas with ski masks and 4-5s and 6-4s. Nothing but bangers, so you know they put the mask down. Throw up they set, light you up and let that ass down. Back in the hood, it's seldom few that one can trust. Even your baby mama really is in love with lust. Sometimes I'm coming home and really having second thoughts. I might just fall asleep and wake up, then a nigga's caught. Fatal attraction, my girl's looking, standing over me. My girl has got a pot of grips and trying to smother me.
Don't you know that we are next? No disrespect, just a reality check.
Oh. Hollow pocket, so I nurse my own purse. Throwing the slightest rip to keep a healthy grip. Unrehearsed niggas approach this game for the fame. And lose focus on that aim when they entertain. You say you feel about as good as a fable. Getting rent up in by a major label. This industry will twist you so much your life's turning. And still we dwell in this hell in the days while it's burning. CEOs camouflage the beats. Got me locked in the leaf while making cheese off my masterpiece. So what that make me? A poet with fears. If a cell is my blood, sweat, and tears. But I'm hooked on this shit, I can't shake the mic. I gotta love jumps for coming lyrically tight. And while I'm caught up in this rowdy crowd participation, this industry is turning into Thug Nation.
Don't you know that we are next? No disrespect, just a reality check.
Have you ever been fucked by a label without a dick? Then sign your whole life away. Ain't that some shit? As soon as you sign, it ain't no loving. You trust this motherfucker, so he took your publishing. In this game, niggas don't do right. You got all the CEOs trying to fuck niggas like Suge Knight. Broke the gangster shit to the business, now you stuck. Now you paying for all the motherfuckers that you fucked. Niggas really thought that they were untouchable. You can still have millions and be fuckable. If you would've kept it real, you'd probably still be on top. That's a shame that your label about to drop. That's a reality check.
Don't you know that we are next? No disrespect, just a reality check.
Last but not least, case, I found out that Black Superman was a buster. He wasn't really living like a hustler. I shouldn't have trusted cuz, but I seen the plug as an outlet, and the haters saw me as a lyrical threat. I know this punk ass exec who need to be checked, scandalous and paranoid with a short man's complex. You know who made it possible for you to make your moves, but yet and still you shook, dude. You motherfucking fool, you can't escape, cause the earth is our turf, reaching from behind the walls to shake up and touch all y'all. New image, a new year, all the bullshit stops right here. I rap a lot, get the plot, motherfucker, see? I'm checking J for O and bringing him back to reality.
Don't you